plenty of medals at the World Cup, European Games, and European Championships level as well.
Nice. What you got here?
It was nail biting.
And you've got.
Wow.
Amazing rally.
The pressure's really.
Hand serve here.
Lost one match so far.
Oh. What?
Whoa! Rally of the match already.
Well, that's a taste of things to come, hopefully.
Amazing. Here comes the local league serve of Dima. This is anything with, because there's absolutely nothing on it.
Oh, no.
And how freely they're both playing. Can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oscar, and of course, came back against Sweden. Beating Matthias Falk. That's a while ago, though.
Yeah, he's had it for a fair bit now.
There's more of his usual serve.
Dima here is showing.
Got to be higher.
Got it!
Two. Done well.
9-10.
Semi-final will be against France, the winner of this tie.
Just so solid, a very feared player. He's someone very tough.
I think the only thing.
The player here at the World Championships after Ma Long. If you're talking a lot. No, as if to say, are you sure? Are you sure you? Are you sure you want me to make you look like an idiot?
Did you get anyone from Lin Minru? Changing it up here, off to Rob.
Lin Minru that.
Oh.
Ooh, edge ball that. Ooh, that was so good off the net.
Oh, yeah. Okay, because it was being, they were seriously talking about serving earlier.
That was a better one. You see that one there? He's adjusted his service position, which shows
he can play the parallel.
Ooh.
Facing lefties.
Also, his record against, and that's due to the mentality that he has. Well, this is good games, but Dima has an eye to kill.
Yeah.
To shake Dima.
Yeah.
Was pregnant, and that's why Joff plays for Germany now.
2-3.
Shovel serve from Lin Minru.
That's not what you faced, was it?
Effective, though.
Got it, top!
And what it does is, dead as a doormat.
He knows, he kind of knows to expect.
Off a ball that has nothing already on it. Especially when it's low and tight.
He's
doing it again.
Wow.
Wow. to be reckoned with.
After I've won six of the last eight here, he was trailing for much of this.
How's he got that back? Oh, goal's comeback story. And Lin could be coming back here. Different points against different spins.
Well, with him, the points. Fourth game.
Which is a very difficult thing to do.
Yeah, he has bulked up a little bit. Pegged back by Lin Wenru. Is there momentum with him?
I wouldn't like to say.
In theory, anyway.
Yeah. Depends what relaxes you. That serve has got Lin Wenru.
Yeah, he's got that, hasn't
he? Exactly. And maybe it's just something that's come with age.
Again!
No, no, I wouldn't. I wouldn't categorise it as that.
Part of the whole gamesmanship.
Shovel. Squatting for one. Unbelievable backhands. How hard are they hitting the ball here?
Oh, wow. It just was the Marlong of his time. Back in the day. Flashing over. This is how it looked.
Nuts.
That's so good.
This tight moment is using the local league service again. And it's helping him out because...
tantalizingly close for him.
Oh, another one bites the dust.
A massive lead here.
Sorry. Oh, he catches the edge. A way to save match point from Demon.
Lin Wenru has given Chinese Taipei.